slushy.
I need your car, man.
Get a job, you punk.
Going to sue LC24 magazine when it described him as a Napoleonic twit on account of his tiny stature and overbearing manner. Mr. McToney commented.
It just ain't right. Napoleon was 5'2", whereas Tony McToney is 5'3". So it ain't the same at all. Plus, I ain't never lost a war in Russia. And I got a better lockup.
We will stay on this important news story. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Electrochemistry.
If you don't replenish electrolytes as you work out, you could die.
We've analyzed sweat scientifically with a microscope and gone deep into the electrolytic submolecular level. You need to replenish those electrolytes.
Nico!